Hello and welcome back, and let's go kill some. I don't know what they're called. The people. There was a massive gun rack here. Why did we not? Oh, I don't know. Right, okay, whatever. Right. Reload. Oh, it doesn't have a sight. That's the only thing. But other than that, it's okay. And, basically, it's now just a standard gun game, isn't it? You're no longer some superhuman soldier with drugs. You're just a normal guy walking around. And it's a little bit of a shame, even though the haze... I didn't really like the haze, the drug. What was it called? The nectar gimmick. But this isn't too bad.
We got it. We tracked the signal to somewhere on the Gambo South Beach. I want you to take a squad out there. We think whoever is sending the signal is one of yours.
Okay, I'll take a look.
Alright, they really trust me already.
This chopper will fly you to the Gambo South Beach.
Oh, we'll use a chopper then. Woo, chopper! This is basically exactly the same, except we're now different color. How do we get on? There we go!
Then perhaps finding the source of the signal is the best way to address them.
This is my squad, one person. Nice!
It's alright, I'm not with Mantell anymore. I changed my mind. I'm with you guys now!
Oh, the main character is such a knob.
What's your name? Gabrielle, these guys aren't exactly being forthcoming with me. Is there anything you could do? Do they speak English?
Jake, Robbie's harm is great, or you'll change your heart with him. But please, do not forget your discretion from the past. I assure you, these men will not. Yes, they speak English, but it's up to them when they start.
Where exactly are we going?
It's a distress signal coming from somewhere.
These men consist of one man with a gun and me. But no, fear not, because I'm just a normal guy now. I wonder if I still got my power armor. He's joined the squad. His name is Carlos. Call it psychic intuition. Mantle restricted zone. Here we go. Alrighty, there's a flare. Oh, it's more driving.
I can't see any beach here.
Mantell may already be stationed at the beach. In which case, mining is too dangerous.
Hoorah! All the flares to mark your raid. Well, this is slightly easier than that massive tank truck thing, but it's still... They haven't done a great job of driving controls, have they? You think if oh dear. Oh, how are we meant to kill you? Oh, what the hell? Did it kill me? Or did it? I can't tell, there's no health bar. Ah, what are we meant to do? I guess health is slightly different now. Maybe you're weaker now that you're a merc. You ought to be weaker. Why didn't he keep his armor on anyway? Ah, got boost. We do have a boost. Whoa. No idea what's going on, but we'll just drive through everything. That's the plan. And by driving through everything, I mean drive into everything and then through it. I love how the flares mark the way. It's as if the enemy is inviting us in. But I could have been right about that knob of a commander guy being the last boss, and I hope he is, because I can't wait to kill his ass. Oh, I can't wait to put a bullet through his skull. Now I sound one of him, like one of them, don't I? But to be honest, they did a good job of making you hate those characters. Especially since we're going to just go and kill them anyway, but... You know, it's, still not good character design, to be honest, but... I regress, and let's continue on with where we are going right now. With my nitro exhaust, which doesn't really make sense, but still. Where did you come from? Now what do we do, mate? Use the mortar to destroy the barricade. Where is the mortar? Over here somewhere. Alright, oh there it is. That was more obvious than I thought. Hooray! Actually, it would have been a lot easier if this guy was with us the entire time. I figured there was one person per buggy, but apparently not. How do we get up there? Whoa. Oh, he died, did he? Did he die, or did he just fall off? I don't know. Oh, great driver. Okay, let's just... we'll take this on foot. We will do this on foot. It's fine, because their aim is shockingly awful. Oh, okay. You're going to mortar yourself, is that the idea? It's a very rapid-firing mortar. You sure? Now, what is this? Fueled by nectar, troopers are blind to the horrors of war around them, so they cannot see dead bodies. Promise Hand fighters can exploit this by pretending to be dead. After taking heavy damage, you will see the play dead prompt. For a short time, if you press L2 in this period, you'll fall to the floor and appear to be dead. Try it now. This is a stupid gimmick. What kind of thing is this? To start getting up from playing dead, tap the X button. Your vision will blur and return to normal and then blur again. If you tap X again when your vision is completely normal, you will get up more quickly. If you press the X button too early and too late, you will get more slowly and expose yourself to the enemy. Okay, I didn't bother pressing X. Whatever. Oh, where is he gone? That was not the button I meant to press. I keep pressing the wrong trigger to try and aim. Okay, well, he died. That's lucky. So did he. Good. Okay, right. Is that it? That was the defense of the mortar, was it?
Take control of the mortars and use them to blow the barricade.
Cool, we got the mortar. Where's the barricade? Over there somewhere. Is there a zoom? Oh, we're being shot. Play dead. We're up. Right. This guy. He's squirming. Is he gonna get up? Not this time. There's a guy right there and he hasn't noticed me. Despite the fact that I just killed his friend. What a moron. Is he still alive as well? No, he's dead. Oh, right, okay. We only have 3 ammo. We don't seem to be very well equipped. Right, let's use this. How do we zoom? Look left, look right, zoom is R3. Right, cool, we zoomed in. Where is the barricade, mate? Okay, I'm pretty sure it's over this way. Did we already get it? We can't have. I don't remember shooting it. That's it down there, isn't it? Okay, fire. I guess we must have got it. Believe it or not. Okay, let's have a little look. Did we get it? Make your way to behind the beach. I don't know. Did we get it? Oh, I don't know! Let's go find out. If we didn't, we'll come back up. It won't take that long. Are you still alive? Oh, what can we take? We can take nectar off them. I have a nectar grenade. I don't know what that means. Can't we just inject... No, that's probably not a good idea, is it? These soldiers seem to die a lot more easily than they did before. Right, cool. Let's go. I wonder what happened to our ally guy. Our squad. Our one-man squad, but it's fine. We are a literal one-man squad now. We should probably kill that guy before he kills us. And we died. Okay. Yeah, good aim. I'll just take my time. Pick my spot. Kill you down. Oh no, I don't want to do that. Don't want to ride shotgun. Already, I'm starting to think that as a rebel, this game plays a little bit better, and I can't complain too much then. But still a disappointment in my eyes. And did we manage to get the barricade or not? Yeah, we did, I think. Good. Okay, cool. Let's keep going. Oh wow, driving. You know, I have my license as well. Oh dear. Yeah. Right, let's go! Luckily, there's no in-game license, so I can't really have bail. But still. Through the gates. Rah! Okay, that didn't work. Logic states that there will be a lever somewhere. Great. Navigate through the fortress. Thanks. We can go up this... Where did you come from?
I'm
hello.
Coming with you.
Oh, it wasn't Carlos. I was Whoa. Overwhelming odds, a few supplies made from the Promised Hand, yada. You are able to salvage and concept ammunition to work with the most... whatever.
He's dead.
Good, he's dead. Thanks for that. Thanks for the warning about the big fucking soldier being around the side. Convert ammunition to your old weapon, hold zero. Can't we just use his weapon? Would that not be better? We'll take an extra grenade as well. Cool! These Promised Hand... No, the Promised... Yeah, we're the Promised Hand. The Promised Hand guys are... pretty versatile. You pick up these soldiers like nothing. They're not particularly very strong. We're now being sniped. Is he dead? He can't be dead, surely. Right, cool. He's gone. He's down now. Anything around? Oh, we should probably salvage their weapon. Weaponry salvaged. Cool. Anything through here? This is the way up. No, it's not. Okay, right, that was a waste of time. I apologize. Really want to... My 1-1-1-1 squad is going well, going strong, going hard. Oh, well, one. Oh, this is bad. Okay, throw.
Carpenter, there's another trooper right there!
How the hell do you know that? You're behind me! Well, he's dead now anyway. Thank you for telling me, though. I definitely need to do... Hey, this guy's talking to me. I just realized. Can we not take two guns? Oh, we do not want a knife as a secondary weapon. That is a silly idea. Salvaging grenade. Cool.
Come on, Carpenter, let's go!
You're beside me. You're not in front of me. You're not around beside me. Now warn me if there's a guy here. There he is. Cool. Let's go up. Up is always good. Oh, troopers dosed with nectars are formidable opponents in combat. However, the precious nectar can be turned against them. Your nectar grenades dispense of aerosol form of drug, which is... I can't care. Use nectar grenade to try and catch them. Okay. And then they turn evil and what? Shoot each other, that's good. Then what? They just go mental. That guy's still alive. Not now, he ain't. He's well and truly beaten to death. Yeah, I thought he was a pacifist, you know, and this guy. The main character doesn't seem... He seems very cowardly, very wimpy, and he just beat that guy to death with the butt of his gun. Makes sense, eh? I guess you have to make some allowances, but it's kind of ridiculous. Yes, he's dead. Well done, Cortez.
I'm in some little castle thing. I'm looking for a lever to open a portcullis. Any ideas?
I can't help you with that. I'm sorry. Just keep looking. You'll find it.
These soldiers are shit. It is only on normal, though, in fairness. So we can take these guys' guns. Lever. There's a lever. I'm gonna go swap this gun for the other gun, because I really don't really see the point in shotguns. Shotguns are amazing in some games, but close combat has never really been my style. It's fine, I've got some ammo and I'm sure I'll pick up loads more when I kill other guys. So, let's keep going! Oh, we can salvage this one. Nice. I'll take the buggy. Are you coming? No, I don't care. I'll drive off about you or teleport at some point. Is there a horn? There is a horn. Cool. And it sounds exactly the same as the big one. They obviously spared no expense in the... Oh, jeez. Equipping this car with a horn. Which I'm happy with. Danger, mines.
Mines!
Yes, thank you. I read the sign. Oh, should we go up that way? Let's go up this way. Hooray, no mines! This could be the wrong way, though. I'm not sure. Did we go backwards, or forwards, or around, or whatever? Oh no, let's go through the minefield. Screw it! We'll take our chances. If anything happens, we'll come back this way. You, stay safe, stay there. Oh, actually, the mines are really obvious, so as long as we don't go too quickly. Having said that, there doesn't seem to be a bar. Okay. Oh, there. Can we shoot it? Can we just get off and shoot the mine? That would work. Run button. Oh well, maybe the nectar bomb will do something. Oh good, that's what we want. Okay, you want the mines to blow up by themselves. Oh, that's fine, you can just walk through the mine. Okay. The mines are useless. The mines are entirely useless. They blow up. As long as you're going too fast, they're not going to kill you. They're not going to hurt you, they're just going to blow. Go on, blow up. Okay, I'll get off and I'll sweep the mines myself. Ready? Okay, this one's not going to blow up. There you go. Cool. Yeah, I am, but I need to get these mines to blow up. Thank you. Nice. Right, okay, there's the path. That was easy, wasn't it? Let's go. Path open. Navigate through the minefield with ease. We'll just ignore those ones. Cool. Right, we left our mate behind. Oh well. He can work his way through the minefield. It's not that difficult. Let's go! Oh, I wish you could drive, Carpenter! I wish you could drive! We just did that. Oh yeah, okay, cool. What was that? Yeah, the driving mechanic on this game is not, with eye claw, polished at all. It's pretty dreadful. It is very bad, but then you expect that in the FPS, first-person shooters, to be honest. So, I guess I can't. Are we going backwards or forwards? I can't tell.
There's a container ship here. It's beached. We're going inside for a closer look.
Okay, we're going into it.
Be careful.
There's also an aeroplane here. And a car. Looks very armored. Let's just drive past. Alright, cool. They can't turn around. I've driven one of those before. I know how ridiculously bad they are at handling. Ah! Okay, that's not good. This is bad, 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 bad. Luckily we take a ridiculous number of hits to get killed. Dead. Been a while since I died, but that was unsightly and unnecessary, to be honest. I could have done something. But oh well. Next time.
Some old container ship here. It's beached. Going inside for a closer look.
Alright, okay, attempt 2 of getting to the container ship. Now we know they're gonna drop down, so we may as well just try and get through quickly, I guess. The best plan. So, quick driving. To me, seems like the best plan, and this seems to be working. Okay, so we're just gonna drive through these guys. Boost! Nice. Let's container. Let's jump off this. Play dead! It's fine, they can't see us. We're just gonna stay here till we lie. Oh god, there's a massive cut. What? No! No, you can't just run us over! Really? Really, was that... Playing dead was useless then. I need to run over. I guess we just drive through quickly and see what happens, because I can't be asked to stop, and I don't really think stopping in that kind of situation is a good idea. But then, this is a game and you are pretty much invincible. Can we just drive across the water? Would that not be better? Okay, you can't drive across it, but maybe you can swim across it. Swim. Oh no, there's invisible walls. Good, great. It's the most ridiculous invisible wall I've ever seen. Oh, wait, I want to ride shotgun. Fuck off. No! Right. Well, attempt 3 was a massive fail because the wall game design is dreadful. Without a shadow of the doubt, very, very dreadful. I don't want to say what I was going to say. Okay, right, quickly. You can't even see the... Okay. This is not being careful, this is good. Driving through at full speed. They drop out and start shooting you straight away. It's as if they know you're coming! Which they do, because they're the AI. Oh, I'm going the wrong way again. I wish the screen wouldn't turn grey. It really, It doesn't... It's really hard to tell how injured you are, to be honest. Because it's all just colours, and the colours aren't obvious. Oh, okay, our friend spawned back as well. Oh, hello. It's fine, we survived. Okay, attempt 4 looks like it's gonna be successful. Possibly. There's the ship, right, in there. Let's go. Play dead. Okay, don't play dead, because we'll get run over again. I know what's gonna happen. Hooray, we made it! We're inside the cargo ship. We escaped the ambush. And they're not gonna follow us, because that would be too difficult, and they have no brains anyway. So we're just gonna make our way through all this stuff. Is that a good guy or a bad guy?
It's weird. They didn't follow me inside.
Strange. Either they think you're trapped, or there is something inside that ship that regular soldiers aren't meant to see.
So, there we go. We're gonna...
Don't forget to scavenge extra ammunition from all the weapons.
We're gonna call it a second there. We'll be back soon, fear not. And Haze, we're out.